All right, big event downtown this weekend. Mr. Kenny Crumpton, good morning.
Good morning, Wayne. Good morning, Chrissy. Yes, we're kicking off Pride Month. Pride CLE has some great things happening. Big events happening at the Rock Hall, but there's so much more happening. That's what we're talking about this morning. Good morning. How are you?
Good. Good. How about yourself,
Kenny? And your name is?
Matt Graves.
Matt, go ahead.
Yeah, I was going to say, I'm with the center, and we're helping produce Pride in the CLE this year.
The march happens this Saturday, correct?
Correct, yes. We'll be meeting in Public Square starting around 10 a.m., and then the march will step off at 11, and our festival will go from 11 to 6 at Malls BNC.
And lots of forms. There's going to be so many activities happening throughout the month to help celebrate.
Correct, yeah. We celebrate Pride as a movement, not just the moment. So yeah. There's plenty of events, and we'll be putting out a newsletter today with about 50 events
awesome.
That'll be going out throughout the month. So check it out. It'll be on our website at lgbtcleveland.org.
Thank you, Matt. There's going to be a big fashion show with a purpose. Good morning. How are you?
Good. How are you?
And talk to us about the fashion show this evening.
Well, I'm Lauren Leving. I'm the curator at Mocha Cleveland, and I have been working with artist Ron Hansifuentes on a variety of programs, projects, exhibitions, including protest garments and protest banners. And so this is one that says end gender-based violence, and I'll let Aram speak a little bit about the project.
Very good. Good morning, Aram. I like the sneakers, by the way. Those are very cool.
Okay,
how are you?
Good, how are you?
Well, talk to us about this event.
Yeah, so my name is Aram Hansifuentes. I'm based in Chicago, and I've been working on this project called Protest Garment Lab, where I work with collaborators, and we create these garments that have hidden protest banners inside of them. And so for the last 2 days, we've been at, me and Bun Stout, we've been at the LGBT Center doing workshops, working with participants to create their own protest garments.
Okay.
And so that's been
But
really
wait a minute. See, we're looking like that's a great dress, but you're like, but wait, Kenny, there's more.
Wait.
Boom, boom. And that says...
that translates to another world is possible.
Wow. Very good. You scared me for a second when you went down. Okay. Family show. Family show. Okay. Last but not least, good morning.
Hi. Good morning.
Now, this is based off a billboard.
Yes, it is.
Out of Columbus, right?
That's right. I'm dressed as a public billboard on the highway outside of Columbus. And I'm in drag as that billboard to protest my right to exist safely in public as a trans person.
And then the event tonight starts at what time?
It'll start at 5 and our runway will be at 6 o'clock.
And about how many garments-ish will we see in the event?
We're going to have 8 protest garments.
Okay, very good. Well, thank you guys so much. A lot happening right here. The big festival happens down here. It starts at 5, music, the fashion show. Gosh, a little bit of everything is going to be down here. Performances, going to be really, really great. And also, thank you from coming all the way from Chicago. And Mocha right here in Cleveland.
Boom, boom, boom.
Okay, when we come back, lots more to show you guys, and we're talking about Pride in Cleveland, Pride CLE. All right, back to you guys in the studio.
All right, Kenny, thank you very much.